What is the metaverse? The metaverse is a new way to experience the internet and socialize online in a more immersive and interactive way than a traditional internet browser. If you're shopping online, the metaverse takes you inside the shop. If you're playing a game, it takes you inside the game. If you're calling a friend, it takes you into a virtual world of your choosing to talk face to face. The main way to access the metaverse is through apps in VR headsets like this one. However, you can also access them through AR, computers, smartphones, and other devices. You can choose to interact as yourself through an avatar or keep your identity hidden. Now, the metaverse is not a replacement for real life interaction. It's more of a way to do things you can't do in real life, like instantly teleporting to a virtual Justin Bieber concert. Some other use cases include virtual working and learning environments, virtual tourism, shopping, real estate, entertainment, marketing, and buying and selling NFTs. Right now, the metaverse is still in its very early days and primarily being used for gaming. However, it is evolving rapidly and should continue to adapt other aspects of online activity that we currently use computers for. While Meta, have invested heavily in the metaverse, it's not tied to them or any one company. There are already alternate metaverses and there will be more to come. Whether it becomes a good thing that connects us more or a bad thing that keeps us apart is yet to be determined. Comment below your thoughts on the metaverse.